one is for the guy who I call a moron. 28, not straight, writing dirty novels. When he's coming under me, I'll be blazing up. Will I get into a school if he keeps this up? I can't believe what I'm seeing. He's backing on my brother, acting like it's nothing. He's cold, he smokes, he likes to mope. It's gonna sound weird, but I think I'm his hoe. He is barely a landlord, somewhat of an author, nothing but a bother. So what does he offer? He wants to get into his bed with me. And yes, that means I'll lose my virginity. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a man, but you think that I'm the cutest guy in all of Japan? I mean, don't get me wrong, this is how it began, but I really cannot stand when your hands are my pants. Ah, he's a perv, I forbid. Just who the F does this guy think he is? He is Usami-san, and I think I'm screwed, because I think that I have fallen for an older dude.
He has got my heartbeat running away, beating like a drum that I cannot contain. I can't help it. Oh, soggy.